I'm not afraid.
Yeah.
It's been a ride.
Started out as regular wood, just smooth wood, and we put a coat of white on it.
Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me.
Putting the tape on for the flames so we can paint the American flag in behind it. So far we've painted it white and then put the lines on. Now we're gonna tape it. I'm doing this for me. So the world feeding beans is gassed up. Everything's just stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me. This is our step on the ping pong table thing. We tape the flame off. I'm about to paint the red, white, and blue. And these are our stencil things. We're about to cut these out. Just gonna say USA. We are finished with all the taping, and like I said before, we just finished putting out stencils for stars and then the USA that's gonna go there with, yes, it's gonna look like that in the middle, with the USA sign for the Olympics, and then we're just about to paint these lines with red.
Painted the first one. This is the center one. It's all smoothed over and good for right now. And we're about to put on a second coat of red. Just finished second coat on it. I messed up two times. Let me just go back over it with white. There's one down there. There's one right there. So, we took all the stripes off. I'm not gonna take off this part. I'm gonna take off this part right here real quick so you guys can see it. Come take my hand, walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather.
Right now we took off all the lines, we put the stencils down. We were going to do a different design, but that didn't seem to work very well, so we put a different design down, and right now we're painting over it. We just started, we finished painting the outside flames on it. Messed up a few times, but you can just paint back over with white. The blue, pretty sure it's not fully, but I think it's good to take off the stuff. So we took all the lines off and everything. We took off all the round things. That's what it's gonna look like right now. We're about to paint that on there and then do another layer over this so that you don't see white underneath. After that, then we'll paint the inside of it where we messed up. We'll just paint the orange, just straight up orange. This is a mixture of red, white, and orange. Then we'll do the ping pong ball and then we'll be done.
And the gloss.
Yeah, then the gloss. But I think it's turned out pretty well. We'll make this red, the S red, so you can see the outline of it. We painted the orange on the flames. Since we messed up a couple times over here, we got it too much to the orange and red. I'm gonna go back over with white to make the white a little bit more visible.
I just finished putting the second coat on there, so that section right there, the USA, is done. Get that out of there. USA is done. I'm probably gonna put one more coat of this white over. I can't breathe, but I still fight while I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in. Took off the tape and everything, and I thought it looked really, really good. Actually, there was some light painting needed along the edges right there. I'm just gonna outline that in black and then outline that in black. So yeah, this is almost finished product. All we have to do is gloss it with that and then we're done. I'll put two different pictures up of what the table looks like with gloss and without gloss. So this is what it looks like with gloss. This is like you can see before how the white, like when you went over with the white, it wouldn't shine like that, but now it does. So everything's gloss, looks pretty cool. Yeah. So comment, rate, like it. All the same thing. I'm gonna post this on Facebook and YouTube. When you spit them, you push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit them, throw them down, pin them. So lost in the moments when you're in them, it's the race that's the culprit, controls your boat. So they say it best to call you separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday. Yesterday is over, it's a different day. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised them. Next time you show restraint, you don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lie to game. Now you get to watch her leave out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane. Just gonna stop.